Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti. That's Spanish for I got a big opportunity for you.
Ignoring your terrible Spanish for a second, what's the opportunity?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
Reservar mi vuelo, which means book my flight.
I only looked up that one sentence, so I'll take your word for it.
Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask. Why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.
was in a bit of a philosophical mood last night, and I started to wonder. If you never have a chance to use your finishing move, is it still a finisher? Or is it just a regular old move?
What are you getting at?
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even going to get to use yours, which is kind of sad. Total waste of some perfectly good finishing moves.
I don't think you have to worry about that, since I guarantee I could hit my finisher on you today.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
Deal. I look forward to showing you that my finishing move is not gonna go to waste.